the main still fooling around, just me and him. We decided we could use a little something to eat, so we went to our house on Rampart Street. We knocked on the door and it opened with ease. A lush little miss said, "Come in, please." Before I could even bat an eye, we was right in the middle of a business fry. It was right in. Sam was jiving Jimmy's wife. Way in the corner was a beat-up grand being played by a big fat piano man. Some of them chicks wore expensive frocks. Some of them had our body socks. But everybody was nice and high on this particular Saturday night fish fry. It was rotten. It was rotten. You never seen such governance shoving in a break of dawn. Well, my buddy and me, now we fell right in. We hollered at the joint again. We figured this was a good place to play. The party was already on the way. But all of a sudden, the lights went low. Everybody made straight to the front door. Man, I'm so scared I didn't know where to go. So I stood right there and fell on the floor. It was rocking. It was rocking. Jumping and yelling, the bottles was flying and the fish was smelling. Way above all the noise they made, somebody said, "Better get out of here, this is a raid." I didn't know I was breaking the law. Somebody reached up and hit me on the jaw. The hands blocked off from the front to the back, and they throw us in the wagon like potato sacks. It was rocking, it was rocking. You never seen such governance shopping in the break of dawn. Shaking like I had a St. Fine's dance. I tried to crawl under the bathtub. The policeman said, "Where you going there, bub?" They robbed us all up like a house of fire. They load us all in that black mirage. They might have missed a pitiful view, but they got pulled, me and my blood and two. It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such company shuffling in a break of dawn. It was rocking. Jail in a dazed condition, booked each one of us on suspicion. A chick came down and whipped my bail, finally got me out of that rotten jail. Well, if you ever want to get a fist in your eye, just you mention Saturday night fish fry. I don't care how many fish in the sea, but don't you ever mention fish to me. It was rotten. It was rotten. You never seen such company shoving in a break of dawn.